are deaf, yet have ears. Let all the nations gather together, and let the peoples assemble. Who among them declared this and foretold to us the former things? Let them bring their witnesses to justify them, and let them hear and say, it is true. You are my witnesses, says the Lord, and my servant whom I have chosen, so that you may know and believe me, and understand that I am he. Before me no God was formed, nor shall there be any after me. I am the Lord, and besides me there is no Savior. I declared and saved and proclaimed, when there was no strange God among you, and you are my witnesses, says the Lord. I am God, and also henceforth I am he. There is no one who can deliver from my hand. I work, and who can hinder it? Here it is, the reading. believe also in me. In my Father's house there are many dwelling places. If it were not so, I would have told you that I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and will take you to myself, so that where I am, there you may be also. And you know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way and the truth and life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you know me, you will know my Father also. From now on, you do know him and have seen him. Here is the reading.
Thank you. Please stand as we pray.
On this birthday weekend, I bid your prayers for the stewardship of creation. Almighty and merciful God, thou madest the earth fair and plenteous with all things good for the life of thy creatures. Deliver us from every waste and abuse of its manifold resources, that we may use them wisely for our own needs and conserve them responsibly for those who will come after us. To thy honor and praise, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O holy wisdom of our God, enlighten all people of science who search out the secrets of thy creation, that their humility before nature may be matched by reverence towards thee. Save us from misusing their labors, that the forces they set free may enrich the life of humankind, and that thy name may be hallowed both in the search for truth and in the use of power. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I bid your prayers for musicians and artists. Gracious God, whose whole creation proclaims the beauty of thy handiwork in the heavens and in the earth, we thank thee that in every age and culture thou hast inspired men and women with talent and skill in art and craft and music, which have enriched our lives and ennobled our spirits. Glory be to thee for these wondrous gifts, through him who makes all things new, thy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost, be with us all ever.